first dance recital ever. Obviously Woo! Not performing, but you're acting. So I did just want to thank you all for coming and supporting this. As all of you know, this is in honor of my mother, Barbara Weiner, who a lot of... a few things I just wanted to discuss. There's a song, Happy Ending, in the show by Mia Rocchio. And during that, three alumni come out and they dance with her. And what this is all about is they're welcoming her into becoming part of the alumni group. So that's what's going on, and it's pretty special. The other thing I wanted to say is I am so pleased to have three alumni come back. One from North Carolina, a couple from, you know, the Providence, Boston area, and they've come back just to be a part of this show. So that's pretty special.
Else's game. Too late for second guessing. too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts, close my eyes and believe.
It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity. Kiss me goodbye, I'm defying gravity, and you won't bring me down.
Someone says
it's gonna be just a minute, guys.
six, seven, eight.
Yeah. jazz.
Told. No love, glory, happy endings gone.
mind. Can't ignore it, keep walking around. If I pretend that nothing ever went wrong, I can get to my sleep, I can think that we're just going on. This is the hardest story that I've ever told. No below, glory, happy ending's gone forevermore. Ah, feel as if I'm wasted. And I wasted every day.
Little bit of love,
little bit of love, little bit of love, little bit of love, little bit of love,
little bit of love.
Thank you.
drives, drives to work that don't ever drive by. It's a four-letter word, and who'd ever thought that a four-letter word would be so hard to spell out? And our hearts giving beats on edges of seats. We'll take time when it's up, we'll give up when it's time. Freaking out about love, love, about love, about love.
Bye. gonna get better, gonna get better, 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 better.
Yeah!
for your ice cream social. You can follow Catherine.